been far too long, but we finally have an update. Let's do this. This is pretty much unchanged. Button. Look away if you don't want to see something a little disturbing.
Signature edition blade was cut. Thank you.
that actually looks like lava now. Got it.
Hal here was causing a lot of trouble over in Fantasy Land. You just showed up right there.
Entering the Fantasyland Employee Transport Station.
know.
Okay, easy.
Everything's possible.
Here it comes. Yep, we're falling. Oof. That hurt. I do still have my save, so my progress isn't going to be wiped. So I don't have to do that crane puzzle again. Excuse me. Cut a lot of this loading time. So what I'm going to do now is take a look at each of these levels, each one of these, except that, because that's mods, and then I'm going to play my favorite of each, and we're going to see how it's changed. So we're going to start with Drop. Let's do this. shotguns. Next, we got Arena. One of Fantasy Arena. That's my favorite. Don't break your neck. out.
Thank you.
sandbox. And we're going to do the museum basement. If anything's changed about the basement. Okay, nothing's different right off the bat. Can't wait for lab works to get up. not sure about the new sound for slapping something right now. Yeah, this is the stuff from the works. Yet. I can only play it through that works, but that's probably broken right now. Not what I was expecting to see pop out of that. Yep, that's the garbage area. I think I know someone who goes and needs to go there. Yeet. Yes, there was one in there. Okay, so the basement hasn't really changed that much. So back to the lab. Thank you. Next, we're going to rooftops. Because that is the best parkour level. Neon District is close, but I like this one a lot more. It feels more movie-ish. I think it is supposed to be based off, like, The Matrix. Try. And that is the experimental. Yeah, of course. Yeah. get it.